Alright, this is Operation Seaside. Makes no fucking sense. I made it up on the spot, and this was, like, planned fucking many months, like, a number of weeks ago. As you'll be facing Eastern Militia, which is an independent group that is hostile, you're going to need a lot of AT because you are facing aircraft, tanks, APCs, and some infantry fighting vehicles as well, so make sure you have an AT, and I'd recommend a Javelin as well. We'll get support from the Afghan police and the military forces in this area. But this is not. This is not a U.S. operation. You will get no U.S. air support or any United States military asset support either. This is completely off the books. We're not here. I'm not here. Major Naren's not here. Not here.
Damn right, I'm not here. Damn right, I'm not here.
Especially the Canadians.
Also, the enemy is also using American marked equipment, so be prepared for that. You might notice there are two little birds there, Mr. Gary. I'm trying to get permission from the Afghan government to request use our little birds, but don't bet on that ship because it's probably not going to happen. And the military and their army is arrogant as any. Is it more arrogant than the Canadians? So getting their full support will not. Was going to be easy. Apart from that, you can see the six vehicles. You can either choose to ride with the armored vehicles, but it'll be controlled by the Afghan military, or you can ride in your light of, or you can drive your own vehicles. It's your call what you want to do. Basically, you will leave this base. You will secure and capture and hold the checkpoint first, and then once you secure it and hold it, that then you will move on to secure and just and capture the enemy base. Any questions?
Yes, question?
Yes.
Why is it called Seaside? There's no water.
Like I said, I originally was supposed to use a Seaside map, but realized it was way too fucking small, so I had to improvise, and yeah, that's the reason behind that.
Oh, I understand.
Thank you. Any other questions?
Negatory.
Oh?
Can we... What? So we cannot count on Kasabek. Are we going to have any means of getting the wounded out of the air?
I can try and, influence the Afghan military to assist by sending APCs to extract your wounded, but you guys are basically on your own, limited assets. I could hopefully maybe get access to our little birds for Kasabek, but that's about it. Don't expect anything else.
My question, actually, I'm sorry, Kenny, go ahead, if you weren't done.
No, you're speaking, go ahead.
I was going to say, I'm not so much concerned about extracting wounded as much as my question of reinforcements. How are we going to do reinsertions?
Reinsertions will be followed by using the little bird that's over there.
All right.
Could we designate a CCP prior to starting the operation? Because if this goes sideways really quick, we're going to want something in place to make sure we can get back into the battle quickly.
We're going to have to put in a CCP. As we advance, we'll move it up slowly behind us. There should be... So basically, if we start taking heavy fire, at least two people should back up, start fortifying a position where people can start pulling back or pulling other people back for triage.
Okay, so... Essentially, my force, we have a 3 AT force. If the Americans can handle the heavy AT and carry the javelins, if we start to take heavy casualties, I'll send my guys back and we'll start fortifying a compound and entrenching.
So, you want, one, a guy who's carrying AR already and will die in, like, 5 seconds just from walking with what I'm carrying, but two guys who have never played with this equipment ever to use javelins. Does that sound like the best idea possible?
Sorry, Aaron, I didn't count that we had people untrained to use javelins.
Right. So, that being said, no, the Americans cannot use javelins, I'm sorry, but you guys are going to be the AT squad there, but I got like one AT-4, that's all I got for you, but...
Pilot, how are you with AT?
I can use a Stinger.
Okay, who here's good with AT? Really good. David, I want you to go give Pilot that AT-4, and I want you to go swap it for Carl Gustav. Bring 10 AT rounds in your backpack, drop your medical supplies, and give it to someone else.
Canada.
Yes, sir.
Make sure some of your guys have entrenching tools, because we're going to fucking need that shit.
I have entrenching tools.
We're going to load it, so we're prepared.
Alright, good.
Also, we
mentioning,
have.
just to pass on an extra message, if you want to contact me, I'm on Long Range 75. If you need to contact
I
me for updates and
don't
any
think
extra support.
anybody has Long Range 75 at this
ATDP
point,
or
so hopefully I'll be
AT2?
able to hear you anyways, or talk to you
Whatever you
anyways.
think is best. You're my AT man. And as for medical, worst case
I won't be able to
Ontario.
hear you on 75 because I already have mine in their radio station, but I can contact you on it. But I can contact you on it if I need to by switching to it.
As for medical,
Taking six
worst case
of
Ontario, we all carry 15 of every medical that we need. So if the Americans start to take heavy casualties, make sure to regroup with the Canadians and we'll get you guys patched up.
Where's Hawk?
There he is.
There he is. I was like, I just saw he got on here and I was like, Hawk? What? Well, I guess we got a second pilot, Cameron, so there you go.
I'm more than happy to do Kazavax or Medivax.
I just want to verify something. Does everyone here have the US Air Force mod updated and fucking working?
Affirm.
I'm just reinstalling it now. It was in my trash bin. To use it, I'd need to relog. It's in my mod directory, but I don't have
to. Is that out there ahead? Okay, then.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's not really. Does it really matter whether these guys see it? Unless you're talking about like a helicopter they have to ride on, in which case, yeah.
Yeah.
You can't get in.
But if you're talking about like air support. Oh, wait, you already said we're not having that. Never mind. Ignore me.
I'd rather us have Casavac as a utility than air support if air support's not available.
Yeah, but for us to get you Casavac, you need to update your mods.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you need to think about using Ghostog, or whatever the fuck it's called.
Those talks are fine. I also have the Black Hawks involved, so it's fine. Aaron, why are you singing?
Why? Because this is taking too long.
We're ready
to
rock.
Got the briefing. Yeah, okay. Then what am I supposed to be using to get there again? Those
any
there?
Vehicle over there.
You can choose a
vehicle. Copy, let's go.
Off you go. Good luck.
I have one more guy getting online and 5 mics, so can someone TP him when he gets on?
Oh.
Oh. I'm praying.
Oh, by the way, YouTube is in a mo- is in a, an emergency wing meeting after
we'll
this, so please attend. I need you both right. there.
Guess we'll use this one, guys.
Oh, why everyone's so quiet?
Here, Canada. I'll drive. The fire team...
Get shotgun.
Oh wait, Canada, why does my AT-4 or my launcher have a radiations?
I'd like
sorry,
to
what?
Request
what? Being
on the turret, my frame rate tends
what?
To shit itself randomly.
David.
My Gustav has a radiation
yeah.
symbol on it.
That's fine, don't worry about it.
Alright, and
That's
since
fine.
He's not going to be able to gun, actually no, we have pilot. Yeah.
Pilot, you're gunning.
Alright.
Alright, I want to make something very clear, though. The Carl Gustav, if you fire that anywhere near us, like, I'm talking within 75 meters near it, we will get fucked. So make sure everyone's behind hard cover before you fire that thing.
We're moving out.
I'll call hard cover before firing.
I'll copy over. Like, it isn't just a clear backblast, it's get your ass behind a concrete barrier, you're gonna fucking die.
Yeah.
Yeah, we found that out in BCG.
We also found out that if you jump on a frag grenade, you'll be fine.
What do you mean,
really?
If you jump on a frag grenade?
Did you know that in real life, nowadays, if you jump on a frag grenade, you're gonna kill your entire squad?
Not an act of valor.
Well, the shrapnel that's in your, plate carrier? Will blow up and hit everywhere.
Okay.
It's worse than actually taking the frag.
Alright, so anybody have any questions with Reed?
I think I'm good.
Alright, I guess we're following behind the Americans, so just shoot in the same general direction they do and do a better job than them, but it shouldn't be hard because we're Canadian anyway.
I don't know why they hate us so much.
Oh, they don't hate us, they're just using us. There's no
Canada, do you hear me?
It's all copy over.
What do you mean they're
good.
Just using us?
I do not have my second ear on though, so if you need to contact me, you'll need to be on 187 over.
Taking contact from the northwest.
I'm
get contact with that as well.
Oh, holy fuck. I have no wheels. Engine's down. Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ. Reloading.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that was a fluke.
Said that we were definitely not armed well enough for the conflict in which we just got engaged.
Yeah. Hey, Cameron, I think you went a little bit too ham.
That didn't take long.
Yeah, literally everyone's dead, Cameron. So is that a foreign helicopter right there? Yes, it is. Oh, never mind. That's gone. I feel like Vice News. Oh, are actually some still alive? What?
They all went in there and, like, immediately got fucking destroyed.
Yeah. I was the fucking driver.
No, like the enemy just fucking, like, overwhelmed them completely. Like, they just got butt-raped.
I know. I was in the second Vic.
God damn.
I witnessed it.
We'll have to take over from here. Oh, jeez.
Alright, well, I guess I can go and try and help him.
Yeah, see ya.
Actually, hold on, I should probably grab a radio.
Yeah, you probably should. The American channel is 120, the Canadian channel is 187.
Yeah. Hey, anyone copy?
Solid copy, over, this is Polar Actual.
Okay, firm. I'm gonna be moving into position in a off-road technical.
Solid copy, over. We're moving back in on foot. Over.
Okay, firm.
That didn't go very well now, did it?
Thank you, Tori.
I blame the Americans.
Firm.
Two, we're gonna wait for you on the road, over.
Oof. Okay, I just hit a dish.
Solid copy, what's your ETA to our position, over?
I'm heavily wounded. I'll be there in about 3 mics.
Alright, we're gonna move up and help support the Americans, over.
Stay firm.
Tactical, come down the road. It's my 12, open fire.
That's the wrong thing.
There was no chance. Okay. What do you mean he died? He was stopped bleeding.
Did you give him CPR?
Entirely fucking stable.
David.
CPR. Fuck. Yeah, I'm right here.
Okay, cool. We have pilot on the gun there. We'll have to wait for Dragon to come back. Just get your gun up and set up the 360.
Fuck me.
Private Dragon, you can regroup on our position. We're all here waiting for you.
Solid copy, over.
Solid.
Solid. Our current call sign is Polar Actual for myself, and Polar 1, 1 2, and 1 3, and 1 4 for all the privates. Over.
What?
Solid?
Which Polar am I, over?
You're 1 3, David's 1 4, Pilot's 1 2, and Crow will be 1 1.
Yeah, position 1 5. Two.
Solid copy, over.
Wish I had a marker to draw my screen one.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Positions 152 spawn.
How you doing, man?
That went to such shit.
It happens sometimes.
At least I took out like the entire freaking line of them that they had.
Aaron, when my other private...
Dragon, if you could make your way back, we will drop you into the AO, over.
Did anybody do anything
when my,
with that
guys
that
get back,
off?
I'm gonna...
chopper was shut down.
Start securing the gas station.
We have contact. Is that friendly east, west?
West.
Contact man, west.
We're using American tech. Take him out.
What, Daring?
He just got fucking nailed.
Remember your 3Ds, boys. Direction, danger, and distance. Better informed we all are, better off we'll be.
Well, it was green. That's what I'm gonna say.
Yeah, I know. They're all green. They're all using M16s. Just make sure not to shoot the Americans. Oh, they're moving in. Let's move.
Get off the gun.
Guess we're commandeering this vic. Load up, boys. David, please tell me you can just get hit.
No, I didn't, sir.
Cool. This vic is apparently fucked.
It's yeah, wheels damaged.
Moving in.
Hold on. Is that American Vic, or friendly Vic to our west? Southwest?
Yeah. I hear a chopper, that's
hold
right.
On, danger now, we're on our 6. We're on your 6. Over.
Is that anti-air to our northeast friendly?
David, can you get off normal chat, in-game chat?
What? I thought I disabled that.
Oh, you didn't. I hear it.
Don't try to disable shit. We gotta go support Naren on my 6. Let's go.
Hold on, sir.
Rifle's hot. Get moving.
Oop.
On your 6, Naren.
There's a tank on the other side of that building. Get behind hard cover. Get AT up.
I got AT ready.
Would you rather restyle?
Yeah, I'm gonna get AT out there.
AT's going online.
We're gonna get inside this building.
One tank is moving southwest, southwest!
Yeah, we spotted the tank, we're getting AT up.
Back left clear.
This is, Polar 1-3. The,
we have Naren down, Naren down.
We've had been shot down, I
Major
am...
Major Naren is down,
Canada, back up, I'm gonna fire.
Alright, cool.
Major Naren is down, we're currently pinned by an enemy tank, over.
Pilot, what's your status?
Alright. Rocket, rocket, rocket! Hit!
Pilot's currently down, I'm dragging him out of the contact.
Naren, you good?
Is that a good hit on the tank?
I don't know. There's another tank right in front of us.
Fire again! Get those fucking tanks down!
We're playing legendary Halo.
Oh, the tanks? What is this friendly BMP doing?
If it's not friendly, rocking the shit out of it.
Oh my god!
tanks just float through the air.
Okay, Darren, I want to get out of the line of fire.
Someone fucking help me.
Please, somebody tell me you recorded that tank flying through the air.
Yeah. Hold on, I don't have any earbuds in. Firm.
Yeah, I need to tourniquet my wounds, take a look at the pilot.
Alright, he's hitting the- fuck. Okay, I'm gonna need serious help on his
Dragon,
chest.
Dragon, what's your ETA to our position, over.
I'm just patching up, myself from a helicopter crash. We'll move as soon as possible, over.
Yo,
call a copy, over.
Immediate,
down to the enemy
I need
tank,
anyone
over.
That can help. Need everyone using packing bandages on his chest if you want him to live.
I'm bleeding from my everything right now. Wait one. Aaron, the tank's down.
That's good.
Yeah, I pulled him out of the convenience store. I was carrying him out and I got hit a few times.
Did you see the tank fly then?
Hey, firm.
No, I didn't. I was inside the store trying to carry my guy out. I'm not leaving them behind.
It at least went up 50 meters into the air.
Who hit it with AT?
I hit one that was in the back with AT.
Good job. Alright, my wounds are almost packed and I can help on pilot. Do we have any, personal aid kits?
Hey, firm.
I have one.
Alright. I think he took a few bullets for me there.
His head's almost done.
That's done. Here's my pack. I need CPR on him.
Good one.
Giving CPR.
Stay firm.
Spartan, is that you?
Alright, I'm ready to rock. I'm gonna get my rifle.
Or is that Heisenberg?
Heisenberg, can you start digging trenches around us?
I don't think he has a trench tool.
I do.
There's one in my backpack.
I'm good.
There should be one in every backpack of a Canadian.
Canada, you're the only one in the position to give him CPR.
This is, Polar 1-3, we are on the move, over.
Solid copy, over. We're currently setting up a CCP next to the gas station, they have one, man down with a stop turret.
Solid copy, over.
Yeah, I'm starting CPR.
Hey, firm.
Can you start to pack him?
Yeah, he's already at the 300 meter mark.
Great.
Now hitting my frag grenades.
It would really suck to get hit by a grenade right now.
Oh, fuck my weak knee. I've been kneeling too long. Alright, you're up, pilot.
Pilot, you owe me.
I was
Darren,
trying
you
to
still
fire
hit?
My AT and it would not fire.
Well, you shouldn't have walked in front
Confirm.
Of the weapon.
Wait, if you want to pack
that,
me,
get your rifle up.
Yeah, I'm about to pack you.
How do I
pack
fire
you
this
now.
AT?
It's fine, get your rifle up.
Where's Heisenberg?
He
Jesus
died.
Christ, was I just what? Fucking dead for a couple minutes?
Heisenberg is, west of us currently, Aaron.
David, I have broken legs, I need you to pack me.
Hey, firm. We're taking contact. Northeast.
What the
north
fuck
north.
Was that explosion behind us?
Don't worry about it, get your rifle up, I need pack.
Alright, packing you. Alright, you got less than 30 seconds. Alright, you are good.
Good job, gentlemen. We downed a tank. Alright, let's move.
There was actually two tanks.
Two tanks. Even better.
What's up, guys?
How's it going, crew?
This is, Polar 1-3, ETA 1 minute, south, from the south. See you now, over.
Solid copy, over.
I can't believe I was fucking dead.
Let's move to the next gas station. Let's go.
I don't know why my AT wouldn't fire.
Inspect the CQB, I get your weapons on full auto to be safe. Keep your distance from that burning vehicle back, you'll take damage.
Hey boys.
Hey, buddy.
Dragon. Alright, boys, we're gonna entrench here. Two of you have rifles up, two of you start
fucking hell, Dragon. Dragon's down.
Why the fuck is he down?
He got hit by fire.
Oh, fuck. Alright, pilot, can you start digging trenches here? How bad is he?
Not sure, I haven't. Oh, hold. Stop. Don't look at me. There we go. Sometimes I accidentally fire. Nope, I believe he's just in pain.
Oh, yeah, the pain just made him pass out. I'll give him morphine to wake up.
Alright, I'm just gonna pack him anyway. They have,
Well, I've had during night wake him up here. I'm gonna try and do that.
Epinephrine, negatory. All that doesn't work.
Rip.
Yep. Epinephrine is worse for a person when they're actually unconscious, mainly because it, does something. I remember Gumby yelling at me. That does not sound friendly.
Good one.
Major Baron, how copy? Over.
Good copy.
Alright, we're holding the north, we're holding the northwest side of the road for you guys. Can you guys hold the northeast?
That's what we're doing right now. Fortifying a small slope at the moment.
Sorry.
Solid copy, over. We're getting trenches up. If you guys need medical, come back.
We're literally on the whole checkpoint marker.
Do you want us to group up with you, over?
We shouldn't be all exactly right in the same place, but if you want to take a direction small next to us.
Alright, you're at the 300 meter mark.
Alright, sounds good. We'll get on the opposite side of the road with you.
Damn it. Just dug these trenches.
Unknown.
Alright, you're at the frag grenade mark now.
How long on Dragon?
Dragon's about 15 seconds out. Barely. 5, 4, 3, 2,
Canada,
one.
Any, do we have any info on how long we're supposed to hold these checkpoints?
That's negative, over. I haven't gotten any info.
Just patch myself as best I can.
I get the same brief you did, sir. Over.
Patch myself as best I can.
Just wondering if I missed something.
For a while, I had no heart rate when I checked, so I was stuck right. Myself.
We're moving down the road.
Yeah, I was
the road
dead
here.
A couple of minutes ago.
Yeah.
If we're, is that vehicle back there, the white one, get into it?
Don't worry about it. If it comes towards us, we'll hit it with AT.
Well, yeah, it's a civilian vehicle. I'm only asking for transport.
Well, if it's got a gun, shoot it. ROE is shoot anything that has a weapon.
It's just...
Alright, these concrete barricades here, we can get their bandage.
Well, everyone should be bandaged.
Got friend raise up ahead.
Let's go,
advantage.
Up ahead. The Americans, we'll take the east side.
American pilots up
ahead. Firm. I'm gonna check and see if my rocket's loaded.
So, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna eventually turn down your volume for the game, and then...
Hey, Dragon. Over there. General,
so that way you can hear. What was that?
Over here.
Canadians, you're taking the northwest. Get your guns pointed in the northwest.
Contact,
guns
are, contact or rockets.
Ahead. Contact straight ahead. Across the road.
Keep that Dragon.
It's close.
It's a good day to die, boys.
Already done that.
Hey, anyone have a pack or have room to pick up a pack? Because I have a pack in my backpack.
Have room.
We shot got shut down because you know the got advanced AAVs.
Contact 12 o'clock.
Oh.
You confirm us anyway?
I'm moving the hobby.
I don't seem to be able to.
Here, I'll drop one.
I'll have eyes on my contact. Can you give me a bearing?
Negatory, I don't see it.
I have no eyes.
Here, back on the ground. Back me if you can.
Frosty boys. You're spacing, one frag grenade will kill all of you.
I'm trying to get a pack.
Hey,
I got it.
Alright, Dragon, give me met my chest and...
Cover you?
You patched up?
Polar,
met my chest.
Elements. Cover Captain Naren, he's running into the open, over.
Personally, kit?
Okay, for...
Keep your eye on him. I don't want him to be fucking hit. He's valuable.
What the fuck are they doing?
I don't know, they're American.
Got you.
What are we doing, boys?
I'll copy, Captain Man, right. Over.
Good copy.
Do you know how to back up? How do I put
I
my
think
bi-
they,
back?
I think they fucking ran into IEDs.
Seriously. I think they just got themselves stuck in there.
Just fucking ran into a minefield.
Is that what those triangles are? Mines?
Yeah.
Captain Naren just ran into a minefield, over.
I have visuals. I believe it's the Americans, but I'm not sure.
Hey, Spartan.
Bearing.
Up back here and cover the west
he's
with
placing
me.
Placing down explosives. So he's not running into a minefield.
Cover the northwest with me, bud. Unless you have some specific orders telling you not to.
I'm assuming that is friendly AI.
But just cover the northwest. Point your gun northwest.
No. I see a rifleman with an M16A4 in the field.
And shoot him the fuck down if you see him. If you have a shot on an enemy, kill him.
Not sure if it's an enemy. It's running away from us.
Yeah, it was friendly.
And I'm stuck on the fucking... What? Seriously?
Naren,
okay.
I still have two more demo charges in my bag if we need to blow a wall or something in
hey.
The future.
Hey, Heinzen.
Yeah, I just shot a friendly and he's coming back to us.
Not our problem.
Heinzen.
Jesus Christ.
Wow, so that downed Canada all the way from fucking here, first of all, and second of all, did nothing of what I intended it to do. Great plan. That was the most retarded shit.
What the
shit
fuck
I have
was
seen.
That?
I don't fucking know how long.
Hold on.
Oh, Jesus.
Who the fuck heard that?
I heard it. It's an ally. It's the allied Afghans talking to us over radio.
Oh.
I do not
who
speak
are you shooting at?
Why the fuck did that happen? That was so retarded.
How did you down him from all the way here?
Exactly, and it didn't even do what I wanted it to.
That just does. What are you trying to do? Clear the
right, let's
trees?
Patch him up.
Yeah, I was trying to clear the trees. I have a field of view from here all the way down, but even though it should have done that, it did not do that. I think it's the map trees.
Right back.
Ain't that a bitch?
If we were in Serrani, that would have worked. If we were in fucking Altus, that would have worked. Hey, look,
what
grenade.
The fuck?
Sort of kidding his right leg.
Where is it? There it is.
Remember to give him CPR so he's
somebody double check that all his other left side limbs are all okay.
It's just his right leg.
Okay.
Patch him up.
Oh, Heisen's bye bye.
Can someone work on that evulsion while I'm working on this, or can two people not patch up the same limb?
You can patch up the same.
I am helping you patch up the limb, bud.
Alright.
I know it doesn't seem like it, but I...
Arch evulsion.
Is that Flynn Yamato
already? Alright, can you check his,
seeing as though Cameron's in it, yes. I've,
Taking pulse.
Yeah.
Normal high rate.
Alright, give it a part, peck.
Right, marking. Just get out.
Yeah, I'll get back on cover.
Alright. Halfway there.
Slow bud.
I love how that tank is the exact same.
300 meters. Frag grenade.
Grab person.
And you're up. Sorry,
Naren.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the world of living.
I'm redoing BCT tomorrow. I have 8 people I have to run through BCT. And I'm gonna do a Sears course tomorrow. So I'm doing training all day tomorrow.
Okay. I feel like you were telling me that to tell me that you want me to go through it too because I was shit. And then you didn't do that,
Naren,
so I was like, oh, okay, good.
Naren.
Yes?
I'm not an asshole. I'm just informing you. You're my major. It's my job to keep you informed.
Okay.
That was complete bullshit, dude, though. Like, you should not have been hit from all the way over there.
I just messaged Crow. I'm like, hey, guess what? He's like, what? I'm like, I just got downed by Americans.
That was so bullshit.
Well, it's a good thing we carry so much medical supplies.
What fucking... Why am I looking at vanilla uniforms right now?
No.
Naren, I think I'm gonna remember this forever. Do you guys remember the time that I got blown up by
I need to take you, I need to take your men, and do the final assault on the compound. There's only infantry left.
I'm ready to rock.
Okay, so I don't have to hold this position, and I can advance.
Naren, the Canadians could lead the assault.
Okay, guys, let's advance.
Alright.
Yay, let's go die.
Yay, I must pray to the gods first.
Okay, guys, let's go.
Let's go to Valhalla.
Everyone that's in green, form a wedge. David, you're on point for the ledge.
Naren, are we just rushing?
That's one way to play.
Real nice of the Afghanis to lend us this tank.
Wedge, heavy, wedge, heavy left. Combat pace, rifles up. Excellent fucking job, gentlemen. That's the first time I've seen someone nail a wedge for some of ass. Whoever's in the back, though, you need to go to your left.
15 left.
Poor actual one in the back is injured. I will patch him up now.
That's all it got over.
One hold. I want to move up, slow walk.
Hold up the one mic, I have a guy injured from shrapnel from your improvised explosive devices.
Wonder. Oh, okay, I get.
Yeah, I know, I've been trying to find it, like, it's really weird. I know, like, most people have the Overwolf thing at the top, but I don't.
What's up? Oh, did you install Overwolf while, installing...
No, no, it's messing with my data game controls, because now it's, control tab to change volume. That brings up my Overwolf.
Alright, this is Polar 1-3, to Polar Actual.
Alright.
He had, bleeding head wound. We are now moving up. Over.
Yeah. If you have, if you're... Do it for you. 5 minutes.
Canada.
Yeah, what's up?
You never answered my message earlier.
I never got it.
Yes, you did. You said wait one, and then never got back to me.
Oh, sorry. I forgot about that.
Oh, what a service.
David's waiting for D'Artaz to get online to inform him.
I'll hold on to now. Might need it.
Alright, my guys are here. Do we want to make a formation, or do we just want to assault?
Be smart about
pilot,
it.
Did you run like 300 meters?
The actual formation. I just need people to keep good spacing and openness around them.
My pain's coming back.
Alright, let's go, boys. Come on, rifles up.
What's up? Injured?
My pain's coming back.
Hold on, hold one. I'm gonna repair Spartan.
In the head, please.
Wrong frequency. Don't get hit in the fucking head, gentlemen.
I'm getting patched up, so it'll be a minute.
Pilot, keep a bit more spacing.
Yeah, but you should. Farm, buddy.
Watch out for IEDs.
Yep, there we go.
Alright, I'm gonna give you a pack. It's gonna be less than 30 seconds.
Alright. Thanks.
You're halfway now. You're at 300 meters. Frag grenade, and you are good. Let's go. Run.
Alright, let's go, man. A stop and all goes to shit.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't even been through a training or anything, this far.
Yeah.
Fire by fire. I'd say my guys are dead.
What's up with them?
You guys are dead.
Yeah.
Everyone that's with me, move into the death lead. We can use it as cover.
Solid copy. Over.
Come back in formation. Oh man, I can hear Couture just telling us get down and crawl.
Spartan, keep spacing.
Aaron, we'd be effective from 400 meters. You wanna...
Everyone crouch.
You wanna start digging trenches, Aaron?
What's that?
We can, but we'll need a flank.
Hey, pilot, move your mic away.
I think it's best to keep everyone together. If we take casualties and the flanking team gets fucked up, we're gonna have a problem. You though.
Contacts down through the defilade east.
Fuck no.
Ooh, Jesus. Holy fuck. Jesus fuck, they have high caliber. Keep your fucking heads down.
Keep it moving, gentlemen. Keep it moving.
Sir, they have high caliber. They took me out with one shot.
Is everyone good?
Stay firm.
Me and Captain Darren are continuing to push. Get your medical sword and get your asses up here.
Stay firm. Popping some smoke is covered.
You okay? You need help?
I should be good. Move up ahead.
Alright. Up.
Aaron, I'm hit.
Dropping it behind the desk.
All polar F1 elements, be advised, there's a second defilade to our left and the enemies are going to flank us.
Everybody
watch your left, gentlemen.
I'm gonna put some more trenches
in. I'm putting a trench up on the ridge between this one and that one.
I need medical on me. Someone bump the bandage before them.
Hey, firm. Come on, you.
I'm losing blood fast, boys. I'm gonna pass out.
We have no blood, sir.
It's all good. Just give me
I'm patching you up. I'm patching you up.
Thank you.
It's one elastic bandage.
Thank you.
And I'll give back in kit.
David, you're great.
Fuck now, man, you're so big.
Yeah, I know. I fucking got shot
good.
In the head.
I'm giving packing.
Alright, I'm gonna give you a packing kit, Canada.
Still right. Bleeding, motherfucker, what the
you're
fuck?
You're gonna be, about 45 seconds.
Alright.
After that, I'm gonna need someone on me to give me a pack.
Grenade.
Your head's you want down.
Get the pressure on that hill. Reloading.
Alright, Kenrod, you're about 3/4 of the way done.
Alright, Captain Aaron's hit, get medical on him.
Affirm, you're almost done.
Yep, thank you.
I'm good. 2, I got a small avulsion.
1, you're good.
I am a major, thank you very much.
Anybody have
a PL? We got a man down.
There's contacts in the field to my 12.
Oh. This is great. Pilot's down. Aaron, you're gonna have to hold.
Side.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Contact down.
Get your head.
What's my position?
God damn it. That's twice I've gotten fucking shot in the head.
Grenade out.
I'm getting your pilot.
Smoke out.
How you guys doing?
Pilot was hit in the head.
In this motherfucker.
I have no eyes on hostiles.
Alright, giving him back.
He's not out.
Yeah, I'm giving him a personal aid kit. Hey, Dragon.
Yeah, I don't see them.
Yeah, I already
Dragon, do you still have that pack I gave you?
Once I can see one looking in the bushes.
No one got visual?
Thank you, Tori. Alright, pilot, you're about 3/4 of the way down there.
Alright.
If you want to die while I'm doing this, you'll get picked up immediately, so feel free to die.
All good, I'll get myself if I can.
Alright. Keep us.
Alright, you're about at the 300 meter mark.
Hey, can someone get a packing bed under my arm?
A-firm.
Nice bandage.
Canadian leader goes, Canada. Canada. Alright. Getting your pack now. It's gonna be two packs and a elastic band for you. There.
Oh, sir, I'm a sergeant. I work for a living.
Oh well.
Quite in the movies. Lovely.
I don't want to call you if you're Canadian.
I'm not a warrant officer, therefore I'm not a sir, but I'm part of the
I'm giving you a pack now so you can actually aim.
Hey. Okay. Canada, if you were paying attention to what Crow was saying, warrant officer in the Canadians is actually technically an NCO of a type.
Yes, it is an NCO, but they're still regarded to us, sir. I have the entire ranking system. I got an email from him there.
No visuals.
Keep your eyes open. Stay frosty.
I've gotten fucking shot in the head twice, so...
Because I got put down a bunch of more
I got a fucking migraine.
Gentlemen, there's a contact to my
I think I used every single bandage
away.
I had on you, man.
Do you have a bearing?
How many meters?
Bearing 60, 189 meters away.
60.
Thank you, David, for medical.
No problem.
Do you want to move up,
there? In the middle of the field.
Where
your
is
chopper?
Everybody else?
Is that a friendly chopper?
Enemy chopper, enemy chopper.
Enemy helicopter.
Where the fuck was the enemy chopper?
Any allied air forces in the air.
No, that's
That's Russian. Shoot the fuck down. Hold fire, hold your fire.
There's a friendly inside. They commandeered it.
They commandeered a Russian heli and expected us not to shoot.
What the fuck is the logic?
Propulsion wound, I am patching myself up.
Okay, so that's gonna be two packing and one elastic. Alright?
Alright.
Sound good?
Yep. I'll catch up.
Sport and go.
Covering you.
Yeah. Dragon, you good?
I'm good. Moving up, over.
Good for him.
Hey, do you want a boot you, player?
Go ahead.
I'm opening the door. I'm open.
It's already open. It was already open for me, you closed it.
Okay. I only have one door open. Looks fairly clear.
Just keep moving.
Yep.
Alright, y'all ready to breach?
Yeah.
Oh, I crouched. Alright. Alright, go.
Looks like we're captured it.
Good, clear.
Since then, we're all good.
Right there, Ryan, come with me. We can demo these silos over here so they don't have us out of the observation post.
Yep, I still have 20 mags.
Yeah,
apparently
I'm gonna
pray first.
Mission successful, boys. Wait for extract. Getting out of here. Good work. We're gonna do demo on these silos quick if you wait one mic.
Everybody go get next to the helicopter and set up security.
Everybody go over to the helicopter and set up security. Silos are about to go down, gentlemen. Get behind cover. Keep your distance.
I'm gonna get behind the helicopter. It's my cover.
Controlled that. Controlled that on the stat. Firing.
Prepare fast rope system, and then you go and deploy ropes when you're at a halt and at a certain height.
There,
about this height.
It's not closing.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
yeah, that
oh
great.
GG.
Oh, God.
Don't claim responsibility.
Jesus Christ. What in the actual fuck? That was enjoyable.
I do not claim responsibility.
whoever was the pilot.
Oh god. What the fuck being... just happened?
Well, you see. Well, you see what happened was I was flying, right? And then this thing where everybody kept closing and opening the fucking rear door. So I took my eyes off where I was flying to look at that shit, going, what the fuck's going on? Looked up that the blade already hit the fucking power lines and we were going down. I was like, yep.
All right, boys. What did we learn today?
Don't fuck with rear doors when in flight.
I'm sorry. It was open for me and I thought I was trying to close it.
Okay, moral of the story, don't fuck with a pilot's chopper, ever. Pilot's in charge of the chopper.
If it's open, it's because the pilot knows it's open and he wanted it open. If it's closed, it's because he knew it was closed and wanted it closed. Let the pilot control the thing. If he wants you to do something with it, he'll be like, hey guys, do this.
This is Polar 1-3. I cannot talk to Bravo.
Wait, one.
We left him back there.
No,
who
you
left behind
in the explosion?
We need to get the fucking right radio.
Dragon, he was injured.
I did, there he is.
Oh. Yep. Oh.
What? Cameron re-teleported him.
Alright, all my guys line up.
We're still missing some people here.
Anyone could bandage me, it'd be nice. So
we need to do our after-op ritual. Alright, you know
needs
what to
bandaging?
Do, David.
Spartan?
Spartan, right. Yeah, I need.
Oh, wait, wrong button.
Did you survive the crash?
Yeah, I survived. I walked out of it.
Alright, salute, gentlemen.
This is the second time I've survived an explosive vehicle today.
Anybody else want to help me bandage Spartan? That'd be great.
Yeah, I've used all my bandages on Pilot because he got headshot a couple of times.
Never gets old.
Is that you?
Naren, can you take a picture of us?
No, because I'm receiving the
offer.
So, what
are you
going to do? How do I take screenshots on Steam?
F12?
F12. And it's done.
Yes, that is completely necessary before and after ops.
Woo! You guys do like proper training and stuff.
just gonna
Spurt
leave this
PCT.
Here.
The frag?
Back away very
oh, shit.
Slowly.
Very slowly.
Hold on, I have a trigger. Move.
Take one for the team.
It's already set with a trigger, so you can't.
What happens
take
if I shoot it?
It's gonna blow up after a certain amount of shots.
Just back away very slow, like.
Can we all, like, get over here now? That'd be great. Kevin, do you think you'd really be safe from that position? This thing's the what killed you last time from over 50 meters away.
Oh.
Oh, my bad. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, there goes the Canadians.
Alright, who threw a grenade?
What? No! Someone shot the explosive.
What do you mean, shot the explosive?
Someone shot the explosive.
Well,
now
that ended well.
Who the fuck threw that frag?
Yeah,
oh,
it was a frag.
They shot.
Nobody shot the explosive. It was a frag grenade.
What right. Is Prischetti?
Aaron didn't die.
He's I got Tran today, so yeah.
Why does he have no tag for
a
branch?
Hey, can we not throw
he
fucking
training
yet? That'd be
so
great.
So he still needs a branch tag, so I know where he goes.
Right, I'm getting rid of this AT. This AT is cancer.
I'll give me the option for earplugs.
Oh, I need to get the right radio.
Why do I not have earplugs?
It's not giving me the option for them.
All right, come on, guys, just line up.
Comm check.
Guys. We don't need fucking radios. Line up. On my right.
Hold on, I'm typing. I'm moving.
Pilot, on my right.
It's by rank, guys. It's not fucking rocket science. You're all three of you are privates.
Trying to get this shit to work.
Pulse your weapon, hit zero.
I know.
Good point. Alright, Aaron, I was tabbed out talking to people.
Alright, guys. That was an interesting something or another. What
interesting.
Shall we all do now? Kennedy, you did really good this time.
Alright, what?
You did good.
I'm just gonna have to hold that close to my heart forever, Aaron.
I know. Anyway, so do you all want to keep going and do another mission, or what?
I'm gonna get offline, and
I'm here until...
Thanks for being here.
Why isn't that giving me option for...
Yeah, when are you gonna be back on?
Because you have to grab more, because you died.
All day.
So.
I was gonna say, when were you?
Not tonight. I'll be on my phone, though, if you need me. I'll be on my cell later.
Your loadout, my friend.
Alrighty.
I love you, David. I'm glad you're back.
Did
so.
You love me too.
It might not be in your loadout.
And to all of the Canadians, you guys did, and even the Americans, this takes a lot for me. You guys did a fucking great job. Everyone worked together cohesively.
Oh, what's funny is that I still have 20 mag.
Died, so you respawned.
No. What happens is, keep your gear. I don't restock.
I'll see you guys.
I should honestly...
Thanks for being here, bud.
I should honestly just start fucking...
Alright, we have 6 minutes. Everyone that's a part of my branch, pop to my office for another quick meeting.
We have 6 minutes?
I have 6 minutes when I'm getting off.
Okay. Yeah.
First of all, excellent work from everyone. You all did better than the Americans, which doesn't take much, but you did good.